With the recent terrorist attack in Pulwama, the images that conjure up in one's mind when anyone mentions the words Jammu and Kashmir are that of blood, guns and bombs. But on the diametrically opposite, and in one that comes as a pleasant and awesome surprise, if there are heavens on earth, they have to be in Jammu and Kashmir. Blessed with inspiring pulchritude and serenity defining it, Jammu and Kashmir, stationed like a diadem on Mother India's head, has a number of tourist attractions. A place where one can joyfully forget the mundane and metamorphose themselves into the divine. Be it Gulmarg or Pahalgam or any other city, they are all steeped in history and welcome tourists with both hands. One can easily visit a myriad of historical monuments and spend a lot of time in houseboats. What was once a medium to ferry passengers from one part of the valley to the other has now become one of the most sought-after tourist accommodations, facilitating an enjoyable day. An event yearning to disseminate the information about the glory of the state was organized.
All of us know here that what Kashmir is all about, what Jammu is all about, what tourism promotion, what tourism facilities are available, because these days of net and internet and all those things. But all of you must be also aware that whatever is offered on net is not practically true on ground. What I can say with authority is that the rates of hotels, the rates of houseboats, the rates of any tourism facility are less than half whatever is available elsewhere in the country. So I would say with authority that any tourist coming to Kashmir or Jammu will be spending less than what he is spending elsewhere in the country.
But one must also confess that there is a perennial perception, if not threat, that a visit to the state of Jammu and Kashmir is risky.
If something is happening in Pulwama, in Udi, in border side, so press is writing it is happening in Kashmir, it is happening in J&K. So that is the reason we got a total decline of tourism since last few years.
But now you mean to say Jammu and Kashmir is as safe as any other part of India?
Any other part of India is safer than that.
So the next time when you get a desire to visit Europe, remember, there are places which are much more beautiful and attractive in our very own land of India. With video journalist Abu Bakr Siddiq, this is Jarvis Arthur and Chaitanya Shrudracharya for My Nation.